Hey everybody, it's me, Movie Sonic. And today, we are here at Animal Crossing Park. This is like, yeah.
But he doing this probably more episodes.
But let's go with Animal Crossing. Well, wrong controller. Make the one that seems like that. Starts off with.
This is going to take a year.
What's going on? Look at Deserted Island getaway package. Hello, I'm at the checkout today. Good morning, we're so excited to have you here. Have you here? I get it. They both said have you at the same time. Let us be the first to congratulate you. You on your wise decision to sign up for this adventure. I mean, I'm not really signing up. Welcome to the check-in counter for your Deserted Island getaway package! Please! There is so much to look forward to. But first, let us introduce ourselves. I'm Timmy with Nook Inc. And I'm Tommy. We'll be flying to the island with you. Help you get settled. Think of as your partner's wear and it for the long haul. So let's get started, shall we? Remember, I'm Movie Sonic. I like how we're like talking when we type right here. Why can't we just like, why can't there be like actual talking, not just meeping and mowing? Meeping and mowing. Sonic. I don't think I can put the movie in there. So. Let me just do random. I'm just gonna do random. Sonic, listen! Oh, yes, you're here. The next step will be to take a picture of Sonic. Oh, don't worry. Take as much time as you need. Get yourself looking the way you want. We'll be ready when you are stopping. Whoa, let's do this. Blue. levels is fine. That's weird. Okay, let's do that. Just come. Okay. But no, not okay. Great.
All set.
Great. You're all set. All set. Wait. I just go ahead and add that picture into your record. Now we'll start talking about your new home. So exciting, You see, we're quite proud of the work we've done to help you feel compatible in your new life. My new life? New life? Oh, yes. Yeah. We just get on to it. Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. going to the game? All right, is everyone here? Let's see.
Thank you.
Once you have put your pen, please find your way back to your new map if you need it. Well, I hope you find the right spot. Please, no more talking. Tempo, that's a big first step. What? Okay. I should probably check on the other guys out there doing the spots. Where are they on? That's a monster's game? Where it landed. So Looks nice.
Well, You lose track of how many grams you eat in a day. Okay, I'll stop talking to you. Wow, we can shake them. Also another way that we can get a tree branch. Oranges. I have a feeling we're gonna need these something later. Probably have to be collected with the tree branches and I just wanna be prepared. Yes! That should be plenty for our campfire. You may not work with that. I'm quite glad I'll be sharing this considering I'm such a hard Speaking of surviving on a desolate island, your next task is like, yeah, I got snacks. So when you collect six of them, what's the authority at collecting them? Are you going to be drinking orange juice? Amen. All right, is everyone ready? 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 Yeah, I'm ready. Let's try saying our ideas at the same time. Ready? Go! Green Hills! Back up, brother, that's what I believe. It was like so many weird words that are coming out of me. But then I could only read. What splendid medication? Yes, yes. Each one. Now, I'll say each of you. Yes, yes. Sitting around a campfire with cups
almost feels like we're a family. You can call me bro. Not. What was his name? Never. Friend. I've never settled on an island before. Right now, this is gonna be a rad. Tommy, we'll set this campfire burn for the rest of the night. Feel free to rest in your tent if you start to feel tired. Before you do that, Greenhill, a great name. Rolls off the tongue. Hey, thank you for offering such a wonderful idea to the group. Sonic, having a good time, yes? I know this is a bit much, so if you like talking, taking a short nap in your tent, by all means, go ahead. We'll keep fire burning. Sounds good to me. But first, you probably want this. It's your very own cabin pillows. You'll want to set up your tent before you fly down. And there are a few packages waiting. Your tent will be, well, just a few items that may be useful. I hope the good spot to end the video. Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to like, subscribe. Make sure to turn on notifications if you haven't already. We'll see you guys in the next video. Gotta go fast. Cheers.
Thank you.